Hello everyone, Xenoblade here. Welcome back to Let's Play Xenoblade Chronicles Definitive Edition. Yeah, see? Why do I sleep in here? I'm really weirder than I thought I was. But yeah, last time, we got Monado armor. That's the main thing. Of course, this episode, we're heading to the Mechonis. But this time, I don't know how many episodes will actually be up. Being completely honest, mainly because I have everything scheduled, so I don't really have to think about it. Which is really fun. Which is really fine. I mean, not fun. Let's go. I don't want anyone dying out there. Leave it to Roy. I'm powering up. Thunderbullet. Now.
Let's keep on going like this, guys.
Who else wants some?
Fine. Don't give up. Come on. I'm feeling pretty good.
Lead the way, Fiora. I'm turning up the heat.
Don't get carried away, Ryan. We're starting to look like a team. Ryan, you bash, we talk. Moral, we're still standing, aren't we?
I'm gonna go down here, though.
Let's go. I don't want anyone dying out there.
This one's mine.
You're now out of here. Thunderbullet!
Bring it on!
Oh. Have I actually shown off sword drones?
No problem at all.
Man, what a bunch of jokers.
Okay, let's get going.
Drop. Fine. Oh, it's one of these. However, we do meet another human, as well as the corp.
Yes. All right.
Court. I kind of want to do this because it's painful if I don't. Also because. Some of the gear we get in Mechonis Field isn't too grand, but this is more just to quickly Because by the time you guys get this, I'll be probably done thinking with the aim. So I have to decide now. Well, we technically are in the area for it, I believe. So I believe we just climb here. Actually, because of how it is for this area, I am going to do it. Because I think this has actually got my favourite viewpoint in this game. And we do visit this viewpoint. Bunch in side quests, I believe. Or maybe remembering it wrong. I just love the view of it. So, yeah. Though, for those who have fears of heights, skip partway through the video. I won't be offended. No, I'm picking this up. Poisonous coral. Like I said, long climb. I just wish the climbing was better. I remember it being quicker. And I think I even said it was quicker in Xenoblade 3. We're not even done the climbing. We've already got a great view, but we're going higher. Like I said, if you've got fear of heights, don't watch this part of the video. Granted, if you're like me, who has only a semi fear of heights, where it's like only a fear that is there if I don't feel like I'm in control or if I'm not safe. Then yeah, you should be fine. Wait. Oh, you finished your humanity tree. Now we're on to integrity for sure, for you, Shulk. What have you... Oh, you've learned something nice. Something nice is pretty good, honestly. It's not amazing, but it's not bad. I want to quickly... We're almost finished it, so might as well. And we're here. top of the distant fingertip. Probably one of my favorite super areas ever. We need pink affinity to see that heart to heart. Who learned another art? You. Ooh! Demon Slayer is really good, and I really love it. But it's so specific in what needs to be done. Just. It's only during a thunderstorm, so we need to try more. Right, this does allow me to speak about Sword Valley, because if you've got anything you want to do, unique monsters, or even rainbow slugs, these things, or maybe even quests, or heck. Maybe it isn't any of them. Maybe you need to do something. Maybe you just want to wander about the place and get all the locations.
I'm sorry.
Apologies for that jump I thought could make it. But if you haven't done everything you want to do on the Mechonis sword, do it now. Because if you don't, the Mechonis sword is locked out forever. There you're going to is also so a never return area. Same with Galahad Fortress, also connected to Sword Valley. So also, go back and clear up anything you want. I cleared everything I wanted to do.
Yes.
That from Galahad Fortress. I don't want to deal with cleaning out Sword Valley though.
Yeah.
Yes.
And we've got to take this to Bosdrox, which I believe. Before you guys ask, I sort of do plan to deal with all of the quests in Mechonis Field, for one reason. It just feels, it just feels nice, and I don't think I've ever done a playthrough where I have not. Granted, it's also because the gear there from the quests and the experience helps out a lot for the bosses there. Of course, I don't do them just, oh yeah, straight away I get them, I do them all the way. I collect as much as I can and do them as I'm doing the main quest. And then try and at least unlock the next best move. Let's change the time. So, once we open this door, we're at the point where the sword is locked off. So, beware. The rotating bulkhead. Don't want to fall into that.
Bionis and Mechonis.
Oh, it's so different seeing them from this kind of perspective.
We cannot see it from here, but our people are still fighting up there.
It's difficult to believe that two such huge things ever fought each other. I wonder how the Machina felt at the time.
Must have been horrible.
Scary too.
Fear robs us of reason. Out of fear, we commit terrible atrocities and call them acts of self-preservation.
Fear gives rise to more fear. A never-ending circle of hatred.
Perhaps that circle can be broken.
Fear. It must be what's driving this. What's made Egil act this way.
Oh.
Now, we enter Connor's Field. Left leg, cooling outlet. Don't drop. And we've got a long, long walk. And we'll get to a weird area, in my opinion. I hate but also love Mechonis Field.
We're inside the Mechonis.
Just how I imagined it. It's all totally mechanical. It ain't gonna be easy getting up this thing.
Egil is at the top.
So, let's roll! And this is why I love it. Just go so quick. But why I hate it? You see that green button? Yeah, that's basically hinting at the gimmick of this place. I won't lie, I hate this place for how long it god dang takes. Because you have to do this, do this. Obviously not for this one, but this is just a demonstration. And then just go back up. Because you have to go down up some of these elevators. Instead of them, you have to do it multiple times. Okay. We're almost maxed out the skill trees. Sadly, we don't have the optional skill trees. Actually, I'm going to quickly check gem crafting. Oh, we've got some double tack. Okay, we definitely need Shulk. No, I'm Rick. Not Ricky. We need Grind.
This is better than usual.
I was hoping for the double attack to get to rank 5. But still, not bad. Change equipment. Initial tension. Can't say it's bad. I honestly want to rank them up more. Double attack, even higher. Crafting friendships. Great name. You know what? Otherwise, we just won't get a chance to see. Ryan. Come on, Ryan. Let's go.
Don't let a single one escape.
Some...
Fire! Ryan, you saved me.
Double wind. Stop resisting. We'll need this for later. Oh, come on. Nice gear, but we can't do much.
What's up, Shulk?
Look, it's a switch to activate a lift. If we can get it to work, it should take us up.
Ricky want to ride lift?
We can't. There's no power going to it.
Boring!
What do we do?
Well... if we could find the main power supply...
Okay, people, let's get looking.
Yeah. If we can connect the power to the switch, we should be able to use the lift.
And this is why... is the reason why I hate Mechonis field. Thankfully, the first one is easy to find. It's the later ones. Pass. Oh, I don't remember which path was better. I believe this path is technically quicker, but it's also riskier, because that's those guys. Okay, so now we're far away. Now let's watch.
Man, what a bunch of jokers.
Let's keep on going like this, guys.
Oh, right. Now I know why. This path is quicker. Because you can avoid fighting that thing. Don't remember going down the right path though. Alright, we go around this guy. We effectively just climb around. It's last fight, however. We still have to be careful. Especially with the camera deciding to go crazy. Yeah, no, that's just a trick. I'm worrying because... Yeah! Decide to pull this. Like Xenoblade, but God, one of the things I can say about the original that I heavily dislike is certain boss fights against the Telephia, and just this extra running around when it's not needed. Like, on my first playthrough, I found this amazing. But on the second, it's just... Okay. So you made students one thing, but activate something else, to activate something else. Because... why? To add length. It'd be one thing if it was part of the quest, which technically it is, but it doesn't state that. Granted, we do get this cool thing. Be careful, no railings. But also, this wouldn't be as bad if it was a better landmarking. Trick. No, I'm not fighting. I don't want to fight right now. Alright! Destroy yourself, gone! Jefferson. However you pronounce it. Yeah, I'm fighting that thing, because that thing's fun to fight for the dumbest reason. I don't think we can have. No, we can. Now, watch as the Mechon struggle to get to us. And also loses because laddering. The grunts. Also, remember that basin? Because that's where a unique monster is, and you'll need to jump into it if you want to defeat all unique monsters. But it's also got what I consider to be the worst unique monster out of the ones you can regularly find, not including super bosses. Because I argue the super bosses can be worse. Barrier? Lower chainsaw? Come on. Charla! We're about to be... Oh, we really don't want to. Just just have to deal with it. There we go. That did not end as I wanted it to. Barrier back. Yes, I know. And yeah, this is why they made traveling, making those neat monster statues and beating them give you a way to head back them. Yeah, we're just gonna leave this guy. Unless he manages to follow us all the way up, which of course would be amazing. Sadly, he didn't. Would have been amazing though. Yes, I am going to try and beat that guy, because you have got to be kidding me. I'm partly annoyed the offensive decides to join in. God, you wonder why people don't talk about this place that much. Because it's so goddamn bloody tedious. Mossy panel. Oh my god. Sadly, these things respawn as well.
Bring it on!
good. And we've got the Mechonis sniper rifle, which is okay. So we haven't maxed out Melius yet. Change equipment. Yes, the Mechonis sniper is just better. Yeah, give her up.
Okay, let's go. Don't let a single one escape.
Leave it to Rhyme.
Move it away.
Concentrate your attacks. Gotcha.
I'm on it.
I did not mean to do that. Also, pull back because I just said come to me. So I can actually get behind. Well, sorry to say, but that plan ain't gonna happen.
You're out of here.
Tentacles. All right. Over tentacle. This is an area of effect. Nice.
Yeah, well played.
We're counting on you. Gotta cool off. Whoa, okay. The electromagnetic tempest will swallow. Good to go. Fair play. Now we're working as one. We're starting to look like a team.
If you and me here, we can expect.
You're out of here.
Oh, ripple laser. That's gonna hurt.
Everyone ready for a chain attack?
We'll have to.
I'm on it. My rifle's getting hot. Screw up, Ryan.
I know, I know. Over yet.
My turn. You can change the future.
Perfect.
We did it. Nicely
done. Feel back.
You're out of here. Now.
Now it's right.
I really like our vibe.
Just becomes a joke. As you see, once you've got it in the rhythm, it's a joke. It's probably hilariously easy. And then it does that. I forgot that's an AoE. It did nothing? What? Okay, keep it down. Come over. Okay. Damage me. And then we just killed it with a normal attack. Ooh, those are actually pretty not bad. Not amazing, but hey. Yeah, I'm going to ignore you. I was right in your face and you missed. And now we have the witch. Don't. Oh no, it's the scout and two witches. Before you ask, no, I'm not gonna go down there. I'm not gonna go fight Lancelot. I'm just going to jump. Grab this. Go down there and fight Lancelot, but I'm not going to because. No! I don't want to fight through the fire. I don't want to fight for the power. I don't want to fight that goddamn Mechon. Now, yeah, another one. Really positive. Up there, some good ether crystals, if I remember. I believe one of them is a lightning. Don't remember what both of them are though. Oh, I just wanted to quickly check what affinity everyone is at. Because I kind of want it, I want to try and get there, so. Oh, I wish we could turn this off. the visions are so... God damn intrusive. And I keep forgetting you took Affinity. Out. Nope. Give me a moment. Don't think we have. Nope. We always got everyone in green. We need to open that door though. But we got to meet the dogma type enemy and big wheel. Oh! All the Mechonis? These guys, in my opinion, are honestly the one I feel the most consistent of. Because there's been some times where I feel they're an absolute joke. Other times, they're annoying as all hell. The offensive honey. Oh, that's... Oh, I don't know. That's lightning on... That is lightning. Amorous. Acre. Come up. I'm just going to Magstorm again. Oh, really? The offensive onion. Oh, defensive onion. Apologies. It's still a goddamn Mechon named after onion.
Like that. Charla! Oh, wait! I think I'll wait! Mag Storm! Charla! My turn!
some faith! Run, kill
them! Don't give up.
Screw up, Brian.
Go!
Perfect.
We were amazing.
Wait, what?
Good to go. Go. I can do it. Concentrate your attacks. Okay.
Not a problem.
I'm sorry. I'm to be with everyone.
Yeah, Fiora. Ain't that the truth? Come on.
You're never left in the attack. Ready?
Perfect.
I know.
Oh, I was hoping that we get back to Fiora.
Anytime, any place. Ryan, don't jump the gun now. My rifle's getting hotter.
Yeah. You like that?
Ryan,
leave it to Ryan.
Well, he's dead. Fine. Naked glow, that's not good. That's gonna do quite a bit of damage, but I can't exactly do much to stop it. Which is an annoying thing. Ryan, topple it! Side swing? That's fine. This. Okay, Ricky's not done. I thought Ricky was. The F attack frame. It's not bad. It's not good, but it's not bad. Don't believe we got anything else good though. Oh. I have to start. Giant doors open. All this reminds me of is Mechanime, where the hangar doors open and they're just launched out. Granted, it's mostly Gundam from how some Dynasty Warriors Gundam games launch Gundams.
blurry. Sorry, it's my fault.
I'm wrong. It's Earth. Don't remember this thing being here though, it's the thing. Oh, it's a memory piece. It's one of the memory pieces. We're almost maxed out that. Leave his eyes. Don't think I'll be able to maneuver around sadly. Lightning. And we'll continue on next time.
I'm all over.
I got
that.
It. To you. To me.
So, next time, we'll hopefully get further up. And while you guys, of course,
I'm all over.
I got
that.
It.
Oh, we didn't get a good one. We could have gone to rank 5, and that would have been really good this early. So much damage. Oh, that's a nice spike. Nice initial tension.
Than usual.
There we go. So, yeah. See you guys. This is the Xenoblade saying up.